It's a subject that I think has inspired people probably since they first noticed tens of thousands of years ago what birds could do. What happens if you augmented or added to the already very capable human mind and body for no other reason than the pure joy of the challenge and tried to approach the challenge of flight in that way? Could you reimagine flight?